In New Jersey, a dump truck overturned, creating quite a mess on Route 78 in Springfield this morning. We have video from Chopper 2 showing dirt spread right across the roadway. This happened around 7:30 this morning. The right lane was blocked, which backed up traffic. Nobody was hurt, and crews were able to clean up this mess in just a matter of a couple of hours.